Right now it's 7 p.m. on March 14, 2023, and this is the last video I'm going to be making as I'm exhausted from the rudeness by U.S. Bank's supposed supervisors for trading and this website in general, which is defunct. It's halfway through the trading day, yet it's still saying my account is 2,700. It's unbelievable. This is 3.5 hours into the trading day. Look at their website. Oh, yeah, 2,700. It's just, it's like, what? That's not even right. How could that? I mean, how can you have this 3.5 hours? I mean, this isn't even a 20-minute delay. This is just complete misinformation. So I don't know what my balances went, to be honest with you. Because, well, a U.S. bank doesn't even know. They can tell how transparent they are. This is how they treat their clients. Awful.